starting out the classic Steve up tilt. Very good. Wrecking up a lot of damage on apartment early on here. Sock won by Frittata. What was that Electro there? Did not seem to be working out for him, whatever he was working on. Getting a nice couple of hits there by Frittata. Just very much this lead going. The thunder by apartment, but he just cannot seem to find the kill right now. Throwing out the thunder dolls. He's racking up the damage. 131 on Steve, but he just needs to find that special sauce that will lead to the kill right now. Not actually do it. Frittata's living here. 150. The dash attack will take it though. Farmer just mining his way through the stone. This one good thing about Pikachu is you can just kind of slide underneath one like a one block hole. Doing the classic Frittata there, mining TNT and also power. Finding the kill there though. Frittata replenishing his mass supply there, looking a little bit low there. Nice. Frittata just hitting these siege drains. This is looking really bad for apartment. What? Like, I think Bear will kill now at least a ledge. So apartment really needs to play this carefully. Avoid those diamond tools there. The Valor just ambling that little mouse like it's Tom and Jerry. Let's see what. Hollow Bash in game two.
Stop the battle! Steve!
Farmer seems to be contemplating deep in thought about who we should pick for this game two.
Pikachu!
We go back to Pikachu there. Oh. Find this kill here while sitting at a cool 69%. Yeah, very even now, all of a sudden. The Seamo just find that kill. That's something that Frittata at least is very good at doing. It's just playing that kill with speed, just using Steve's tools, literally, very effectively. But Farva is not taking it. Farva is tired of Frittata living so long, so just ripping that S smash, which will lead to the kill. Farva seems to be doing a lot better against Frittata this game. Seems to have been figuring out something about his Steve here. Percentages here. Although it means very different things for Farman to be at 120 and for Dawes to be at 92. He's doing that to their characters' percentage weight and kill power. Like, Farman's probably almost dead here, but depending on how Frittata plays it, he could be living for a lot more percent. Just building a wall out there. Farman is hitting the S-Smash once again, taking the lead, but Frittata is not having that. He's going to end with a little mouse again. Farman maintaining the lead from last song once again. Farman seems to have leveled up here. Evolved his gameplay, if you will, even though he still has a little Pikachu. Taking back the lead here though. Although this last attack has been very close, very tense. Frittata just brazenly just light trying onto stage and goes for the time. Start applying iron here, which is not good. Making iron tools though. Does not matter as he just gets that iron right back there. Will that do it? That will do it!